It's gone. You can't be a bastard. No.
Hello, on this one, I was trying to be really clever today, and hang on, technical hitch, I was trying to have something here because more people have said hi and waved at me, and I feel really horrible waving at them an hour afterwards, so if I don't say hello, it's because I can't see, I wouldn't have a clue who's on, but what a flipping lovely day, so you can kind of look at the door of your house, I assume, without breaking laws. So, most of you, I would assume, are doing that. Whoops, here we go. Apparently, I will now see you if you wave at me. And don't wave rude things at me, just wave at me. Everyone wave at me. Oh, it does work. A little bit, I think. I'll only be past it. Okay, anyhow, flip the music. I was like, what I thought I would start with today is a song that I thought of lying in bed last night, and I realised I was thinking of Joe Locke, and it is a song that Joe Locke sang, and I know that Jimmy and I went to see it in the Ardoa in the Skillet. This is the Holy City, which is quite Easter weekish.
Oh,
I'm exhausted. Sorry. Hi, everybody here is waving. Caroline, our technicality didn't work. So hi, Daddy, and hi, Caroline, and Daddy was nearly late, and hi, Kathleen Dunn. And I hope to God it has a bit of music somewhere in it for anybody who's listening. Okay, so that's my serious one. And then we're on to bits and bobs from everywhere, starting with bits and bobs of Irish ones. Now I have a fan on here behind me. Is it, if it's annoying anybody, Geraldine Mac, and if it's a joint, and if it's upsetting anybody, just tell me please. I can hear it, and I don't know if it's cutting across sound or anything. So this is just a beautiful song. It's this Lark in the Clear Air. It's kind of timeless, totally, but I need the verse, the words of it. Clear thoughts are in my mind, and my soul's enchanted as I hear the sweet lark sing in the clear air of the day. For a
thank you.
you, you can see my mummy's never far from me, especially at the piano. So that one's for mum. Okay, now gather myself together and let's think. Oh yes, not this one, maybe this one, was that it? Yes. Okay. This one is, the words are by Yeats, which is why it'll be Yeats. It's fairly local, if you like to clamber in on the associations. Sally Gardens. Bernie Murphy, loads of you might like it squinted. But I'm not going to squint, I'm going to sing off. Right. Now, let me see where we're going after that. Yeah. I said I would take a look at Les Mis, and what happens to me every time I look at Les Mis, it strikes me that every song in it is so emotional. So it really isn't my fault that there's no escaping the emotion in Les Mis. Well, there was during the film, except it was kind of anger, the bits I didn't like. But anyway, I'm trying to pick the ones that aren't sad. There are none. So you'll have to trust me on it. This is a quiet one. Drink with me. Drink with me. It's beautiful. And it's the next leaf, kind of emotive piece I could do from that era. It's just tears upon tears upon tears, not one, but sorry. They're all good. This is not teary, this is kind of a bit lively and nice as well. Or at least I like it. It is from a musical called 42nd Street, and through, I don't know, lack of concern, the piece is called 42nd Street, but I like it. About me picking sad songs, he said, sing something like, and he had no idea that it was in a musical. I think it was Ian Dury who remembered doing it with his black man during the blackout, or Captain Sensible. That was it. So, happy talk. This is sight reading, so God knows how you're getting here now. So. Thank you. strange order for you today. It was so gorgeous outside, I thought, oh God, I need something to cheer them up with all my sad songs. So I really, really went skipping for this one, but there's not anything wrong with it. It really picks up on what you want to hear if you're up. This was our first Eurovision winner for Ireland. This is our Snowdrops and Daffodils, yes.
Thank you.
a very beautiful one. And today, rather than leaving you with a country yee-haw, I thought I'd leave you with an Irish yee-haw, with a wag for the poor little laddies and the Spanish lady. Okay, so you're unexpected, so that's what you got for your goodbyes today. Sorry, I will see you tomorrow, and I still love you. Hi, Chrissy, Brian, hi, Anne, Don Lee. Thank you.